Down the ramp. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
There he looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie? Ellie!
Down there.
What you got?
Nothing. What about you?
Same. Let's keep looking.
Let's check over here.
Take it easy, man, all right? Everything's cool.
Clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
We're clear.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother. Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
It's not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis. All right, let's do this. That'll do. There was a lookout here.
That's a good
Go, scoot.
That was fun.
Come on. Pick up. Let's go.
I'll stay with Callis.
hate that name.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go for him.
Sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. That. Matter of fact.
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Yeah.
monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Get him!
Here go. Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, look. Firefly. Watch yourself.
You too. Wonder how long you held out. Damn it, spores.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come open the gate.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah, go on through. Scoot.
Clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Come on.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
You ever been to one of these?
What, a university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Too much.
Go back. All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Maybe it's one of them.
Stay close.
That's good.
We find out where they went. Well, clickers don't hide.
Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching. We'll find something.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Now let's get the hell out of here.